la más chévere.
Donde los leones rugen con respeto,
y con
orgullo. Help Osborne reach its attendance goal of 95% average daily attendance.
That means that at least 95% of students are here every day.
Thank you, Dana and Maxim. You're absolutely right. When you're here every day, you have a chance to learn, right? If you're absent, then that means that you're not participating in those lessons. You're missing math. You're missing a day of learning, and it's so hard to catch up. So do everything you can. Take care of yourself. Do everything you can so you're here every single day.
Our actions determine our outcomes.
Si se puede, Osborne. So what do we have next, guys?
We have the You Matter attendance raffle.
We want you here all day, every day for a chance to learn. So Dana, go ahead and select the first name. El primer ganador del día es...
Second grade and Señora Rodriguez, Zanaya Hilliard.
Zanaya, felicidades. All right, Maxim, who's our second winner?
Our second winner is third grade, Señora Olagues Martin Cordova.
Martin, felicidades. And you know what? I just realized that we forgot. So I'm going to go ahead. We're going to go get the Roar raffle because today is Wednesday.
Yes.
All right. This one. All right. So we are back. I'm going to go ahead and open this. So again, every Wednesday we do the Roar raffle, and as a reminder, when you get a Roar buck, you can come to the office and pick up a or actually drop off your Roar ticket right here. So I'm going to go ahead and have Dana select one. Okay, Roar buck raffle. There's a lot of Roar bucks in here. You guys have been very good recently.
And Señora Mejia's classroom, Roman.
Roman from Señora Mejia's. Hello. Felicidades. Come claim your Roar buck raffle prize here in the office. And our segundo ganador is?
From Mr. Ortiz, Wyatt.
So Wyatt, again, you can come claim your prize here in the office. It doesn't have a last name, so if your name is Wyatt, you win. Again, kids, remember to put your last name as well. Felicidades a los ganadores.
Remember to roar through our actions.
Remember to think before you act.
And remember, you are here to learn. You are here to learn in English and Spanish. These are the Roar classroom expectations. Yesterday on Tuesday, Señora Navarro led assemblies for first through fourth graders. Again, we want to make sure that when you're in the classroom, your actions lead to positive results. So one of the things that I'm going to continue taking very serious is making sure that students in the classroom are behaving, right? That you're listening to your teachers, that you're being respectful. If you end up being sent to the office for negative behavior, for being disruptive, again, your teachers want to keep you in class. They want to make sure that you're learning. But if you are getting in the way of others learning and not doing your job, are not roaring through your actions, then you're going to come to the office and we're not going to have a fun conversation. So I encourage you to keep trying your best.
Si se puede, Osborne.
Have a great day.